I did get some run time, and it's 9:22 p.m. on the West Coast now. But as you can see, it popped out. Not entirely sure why, but, or for that matter, how, because it's in there in pretty tight quarters. But I'm going to take those little washers out right there and take some angle out of this, and maybe that'll help, because I think it's getting pulled so far forward that it's allowing room for the axle to come out. So those two things I will do. Maybe it'll help kind of soften the suspension up, because it seems a little hard in the back. I might also try moving these a little further in, maybe give it some more sway bar, and maybe these a little further out, because if you watch the run video after this, it tends to snap around. So the front end works very well, even though it's got quarter less tire than the rear. So I'm gonna figure that out. I'm not gonna go live, because yeah, it's too late and that's not enough to do. So take care. I might go live sometime Saturday. If not Saturday, then maybe Monday the 8th. Probably the same bat time, around 5 o'clock. That way it's after work for some people, after dinner for others, and during dinner for some. So I'm going to figure out this while I'm watching some other stuff. Take care. Bye.
Mm-hmm.